guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be unboxing the Vanity Cask. I'm super excited to see what's in it, so let's just dive right into it. Okay, so I'm gonna open this up, and what do I see first? It is a gift card from Shea, the all natural beauty routine. It's a 20% off, so yay. The next thing I see is this gift card from Myglamm. It's for ₹150. That is super cool because I really like this brand. And the third thing I see is this cute little booklet by Vanity Cask. It's the Valentine edition. I mean, the box is the Valentine edition. And this has the contents of the box here. So this is what we're going to be going through today. Let's go ahead and open this bag up. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to get out of this bag is these two face masks. This is what they look like. And let me just read a little more about this so I can give you a better description of what this is for, I mean the skin type or whatever. So one is the Extreme Firming and Lifting Beauty Face Mask. The second one is Pure Rejuvenating and Renewing Beauty. So this one is good for giving you this whole fresh and new skin instantly. It's good for like before a function or a wedding, so good. I am happy with this. And this one is to give your skin a firmed and elastic look, which is also a good thing. So I will try these both out and let you know how that works for me. Let's go ahead and see what else is in my bag. Okay, here. So I have is this nail polish from Myglamm, which is so cute. I mean, just look at this adorable packaging. I love these two-in-one. And the next item in my bag here is this neem caffeine glow gel with aloe vera. Interesting. I don't have any glow gels with me, so I would actually really like to try what this is like. Let's see what it smells like. It's really nice. I mean, it smells like bath gel. It looks also kind of. The next thing in here is, oh, so cute. Isn't this super cute? I mean, this pink little bottle. It says it's a watermelon body butter. I love body butter. Let me go ahead and try this out on myself a little, just to give you a feel of the texture. Really nice, really soft and velvety. Smells so nice and go ahead and get out the last item in here, which is this Vôtre Advanced Gel Exfoliance, which is, I'm assuming, a gel exfoliator. Just gonna open this so you know we have a better idea of what the product really looks like. One second. Oh, there. It obviously has these little particles in it because it's supposed to be an exfoliant or whatever. So let me just get some of it here. Particles in it obviously, but it's not so many that it feels like a scrub. It does feel like an exfoliant, so super happy with that. Okay, so that's it you guys, that's all the contents from my box. I'm going to zoom you in so you can see everything better. It's really thoughtful to have all of these things in one box, from say face mask to nail polish to an exfoliator, body butter, everything. It just has everything. So suggest you guys go ahead and order this box if you don't want to go and buy everything separately. And every month they have a different box. So yeah, so just log on to the website. I have linked it below so you know it's easier for you. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give a big thumbs up to this video. See you guys next time.